Hey guys, what's up? Alright, Speedy the Hedgehog, part 3. So, let me give you a rundown on what I'm currently using for my setups. I've got this car, the muscle car, and I put wings on it, afterburner, and the turbo. Now, my parts aren't maxed out, but they're pretty good. Scrap, 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 scrap. Okay, the only one I'm missing is the turbo, and I just don't have enough scraps to finish that off. What I'm gonna do is hold the button down to pop there, and then pop here, and then try to pop in the air here so I can fly over that. Now, for the trigger time attack, we're going with this guy. My current setup is air control, magnet, and afterburner. And the way this works, and there's a big element of luck to this one. Jump, because you don't want to jump too high there. Boing. You see how your front tire comes off the ground? That's when you lean into the flip. Don't jump here. Just drive over it. Right. That's as best as I've been able to do. That's probably the best score I've ever seen me do on that one. So, hey, that was pretty awesome. No fuel distance. I've been able to get a lot farther with some of the other cars, but this one's kind of a wash no matter what I do. So, we're gonna land on this log. We're gonna land on that log. And we're gonna try not to get stuck here. And don't die either. Cringe. All right, come on. For the sake of video, let's do this. Oh, I didn't land that right. So let's just improvise a little bit. No, this is the wrong place to be. Don't drive into that gap with the chopper. You won't get out. Back up and go over it. Usually I go over here, but since it's the chopper and your head's really exposed, going under is usually a better tactic. That's about as far as I'm gonna get with the fuel I had left. I just doubled the score I got before, so hey, I'll take it. Then it comes down to this one. Can I get over that one stupid cliff? Or will I get stuck yet again? Oh gosh. Well, I don't do that very often, but hey. I'd already used a ticket, so I'll no burn a second one. Nope. Boink. Huh. Fail. All right, let's see if I can do this. As soon as your front wheel leaves the ground, it's time to. Oh no, see, I have to. Like I said, there's an element of luck to it. Nope, I did not get a good drive up that. Oof. And no landing boost on that. But I did get landing boost on that one, so I'll take it. Try to launch over that. I guess you'd call it a fork. Hey, I'm ahead of usual. No, no. Oh, man. Nope. Came in too hot. I was too excited. You gotta be patient with the wheelie. I got hosed by the ice floes there. No! Again? Uh-oh. Watch your head. Shoot. Didn't get a good run up. Oof. No, don't get caught in this. You gotta clear it. I'm out of fuel already. Well, we can at least practice. That's one thing from failing pretty much every single other track, is you can at least practice the one at the end. My gosh, I am really, really farting up that that fourth one right there. The fluff. Man, what is it with me getting worse with each successive ticket? Forgot to jump. Here's the consequence. Bling! It's a much bigger jump there. So if you're not ready for it, I only got one there. I'll take another one there. Don't jump here. My only fault there was taking too long. It was a pretty decent run up. I'm gonna hit that log like I'm supposed to. Hit that one like I'm supposed to. And not quite clear that. Fork. Stupid landing boost betrayed me again. Oh, we're gonna shoot that gap there. Now, other setups will have the fume boost, and I might actually do that, switch to the fume boost. Coming in too hot. I'm out of tickets. All right, well, heavens. That's 3 shots and 3 complete misses on track 4. It's 4. 4 shots and 4 complete misses, man. Not a good night. All right, well, I'll take my 17K. I still haven't broken 20. This is just a real garbage event. Hope you guys are having better luck with it than I am. Have a great day.